Let's see if we can jumpstart this. Clear!
Wait! Wait! Fuck! Fuck's sake! Oh, I was conscious!
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
So this is it, then. This is all that's left?
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley. It was General Cross.
He killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how, but we gotta stop them. And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories. That the Authority would return.
Well, they did. We gotta do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
I hope you got something for me in here, Prowley.
Unknown intruder. This is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit, Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Erwina Prowley.
Processing.
Message, it means we've been hit harder than ever before. I'm likely dead, and Vineland is laid to ruin. It also means that you're the only living Ranger, and that the Authority is back, and they must be stopped. All these years, I kept you away from the ranks of the Rangers, as I hoped you would be spared from an attack like this. Likely targeting Rangers and Elders. You're my hidden weapon. Sorry I kept you in the dark. You now have full access to Vineland's primary arc, and the technology inside. The old icebox. Imagine spending hundreds of years on this thing. It was me, your parents, all the originals. Froze up like popsicles. And from here we emerged, kicking the Authority's ass. Inside the Ark is an ID accession distributor, which is my greatest gift to you.
Now, let's see what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Prowley. might be dead, but she's still calling the shots. Nothing.
Welcome to the simulation chamber. In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your ARC weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit.
Thank you.
Lucem Hagar, Wellspring. He's a genius when it comes to nanotrite technology and mutations. His skills are a cornerstone of the Dagger Project. You will want to know more down the road.
God damn it. Thought you'd just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now. Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lucem Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But, hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
So, what you got?
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride.
More projects here that would benefit the two of us. You need to beef yourself up, and I need to get Vineland into some semblance of order. If you're lucky, your three Dagger Project contacts will offer you a similar deal, because you sure need to get tough to stop the Authority.
Thanks for the tip. All right.
integrity. Mission depleted.
is a restricted area. Lead the way you came. Readying defensive measures.
Watch it, Walker.
Defenses.
Tower's out of commission.
Great!
They got some precious old world tech in them usually. Salvage what you can.
Ammunition depleted.
Sorry, sport. I'm fresh out of bullets. Ammunition depleted.
I know it's a big old wasteland out there. You haven't forgotten about John Marshall, right?
fresh out of bullets. Depleted.
I am Garcia the Gregarious, trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise? Pray tell, who may you be?
I may be Walker. Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show our caliber. And that is why you want to trade with only me. My wares are quite superb.
Let me then scrutinize your vendibles.
Oh, with pleasure. I know I have something to tickle your fancy.
There's a big tower just standing here. It's got authority written all over it.
Sounds like a sentry tower. Leftovers from the war. Usually they will fire at anything that comes too close, so be careful if you're gonna go for it.
Defenses online. Thank you.
My armor's lighting up. Connected to some signal close by. It's ArcTech, right?
Yep, it's designed to pick these old signals up. It could be an old Arc. If it's untampered with, it might still have weapons and gear inside. You should really check it out.
Accession is a forward lunge that unleashes a powerful kinetic force capable of stripping armor and displacing enemies and objects. training.
Hey, that arc was brimming with some amazing gear.
Yeah, I know. I'm pretty jealous right now, so keep a lid on it, will ya?
May you bring a new human beginning.
Tired of just kicking.
It's a bandit post. It looks like they're hauling fuel.
It's a support pit. Topping tank.
Smoke.
Literally. Wish I was there to see the black smoke pillars lit the skyline.
Hey, you look tough enough. You interested in some wet work? You know, knock some heads, shoot some 200 beauties at the paste.
Not looking for a job. I'm here to see John Marshall.
Yeah, as it happens, he's the one looking for a skilled trigger puller. We got muty problems in Gunbarrel, see? And we can't do shit until we've fucking rectified that.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Where do I find him?
He's in the Dud Primer Tavern. Always in the Dud Primer. Can't miss him. Old, scarred, mean, robo-peg, robo-peeper, half-spares, half-guy, you know.
Heading there now.
Oh, whatever that false little greed about tells me, don't try the slime bogle chimney. Chug. Unless you want to puke your guts out of a thoroughfare.
Come back to Gunbarrel, eh, Ranger? We're literally knee-deep in shit. And a Ranger waltzes in after ignoring us for years. Thiston!
What are you talking about? Who are you?
I'm Zam Wilco, and I run the Gunbarrel Militia so Marshall don't have to. Listen, I'm not complaining if the high and mighty Rangers want to get their hands dirty. I have an urgent situation up north. They're a pretty big one. All my people are needed here in case the muties make another push. So can you help?
Well, since you asked so nicely.
Hey there.
Look, Patsy. Riff Raff with gun.
Greetings. I'm Rory Success. A famous trade baron. Come down all the way from Wellspring to recruit for a daring mission against the Goon Squad. Wait, you're not part of the Goon Squad, are you?
I'm definitely not part of the Goon Squad.
Do you like the Goon Squad? Of course not. They're a blight on the earth. Recently, they had the nerve to take over Gascatraz, my gas refinery in the southern hills.
Gotta go.
Welcome to the Dud Primer Tavern, home of the slime vogel chimichanga and the best swamp swill of the wasteland. Check your troubles at the door and dance on in.
You do it to him as well. I used to be a man of means, you know. I ran a little trading post out there in the sticks. Did good. Supported my family. Then one day, the Goon Squad just rolled on in and took everything. Killed my people right before my eyes.
Gotta go.
Hey, Cutter!
Hey,
let's trade some words.
Really?
Oh, you're new. This is the Dud Primer. Best watering hole in Gunbarrel. Big crowd, rowdy crowd. Marshall trusts me to keep said crowd in check. Name's Soul, Soul TV.
Don't worry. I'm not here to start any shit. Gotta go.
Watch out for the goddamn beauties, friend. They're sneaky freak.
Yeah. I used to run with the Mountain Lords. Man, things I saw up there.
Gotta go.
Now I'm telling you, that's bad intel, Gulo.
Gimme, you just need a tiny gulp, Marsh.
No, you don't get true swill if you don't give true talk.
I speak the day's true, Marsh. Violence destroyed.
Yeah, right. Blown right to shit by mega bad tech mutants. I ain't biting, Gulo. You're just looking for a free fix of swill here.
Vineland is gone.
See? I was talking true.
Don't glug it all at once. Ranger, huh? Oh, I haven't seen a ranger here in a long time.
John Marshall, legendary resistance fighter, war hero. We grew up on stories about this guy. I gotta admit, I was expecting something more impressive.
seems impossible. Vineland's defenses were impenetrable.
So we all thought. We weren't ready for them. We weren't ready for the authority.
They're back then. I'm guessing you'll hear about the Dagger Project. Problem is, we're under a whole different kind of siege here. Muties. They're clogging up our power turbine in the sewers. Now, if someone was to take care of that...
If that's what it takes to get Dagger online, show me what to kill and where.
You catch on fast. I sent down every Rennekiller who walked in here, but they all end up dead.
It won't take long.
Just you stock up at the market before venturing into those sewers, Ranger. You get that power back for me, and Dagger's back on track.
Marshall sent you, huh? Third one this week. Let's hope you got something they didn't.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no Feltrite from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say, a muty infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. That's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshal. Just making sure. Marshall, did you know there's an Ark down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotrike config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 402A.
It's an Arctech shotgun. Man, I've only seen these in old hollow logs.
That is the combat shotgun, an unstoppable force at close range with the potential to knock enemies back.
Combat shotgun's overdrive against
harass the simulated enemies.
Sweeper, eh?
I reached the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty mutant goo.
Yeah, you made it all the way down to Muni Central and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. Then you can flush it out. Down, one to go. Okay, it's starting to unclog. What now? Once it's all flushed, close the lid. That'll reboot the turbine.
Stinks worse than a grunt barrack septo tank.
Well, it shouldn't be too hard. There's an old service elevator down there. It leads directly into my armory. Project Dagger. Now that's one for the books. It was me, Doc Kvasir, Lusum Hagar, and your own Sergeant Prowley. You know Sergeant Prowley.
She raised me. Made me into the killing machine I am today.
I figured. You have that, extra something about you. Like you've been trained by the meanest and the best.
She didn't make it. She was killed in the attack.
I'm sorry to hear. That explains why you're here, I guess. Filling in for Prowley.
Whatever it takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way, what's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.
Ranger Walker, there you are. This is my armory, my base of operations. From here, I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now, with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with.
I bet there is.
Walker, these projects come with benefits for you, too. While I'm setting up Dagger, you might as well get beefed up for the grand goddamn cataclysm. Don't know if you know, but Project Dagger involves you driving a jury-rigged tank into Authority headquarters alone and manually distributing a nanotride murder Mickey into the Grand Ghoul himself, General Cross.
Sounds like fun. Guess I better get busy then.
Guess you better. I'll reach you on the comm box when I need you. grab whatever. You'll need every edge you can get.
My story. Thanks. I needed this book as well, see? Really needed it. I mean, really.
You know those nanotrites you got swimming in your bloodstream? Yeah, they seem pointless, right? They ain't. Brainiacs figured out a way to program them. These are nanotrite strains. Real wildcat stuff. Gives you superpowers. Most of these were lost, but backup survived in some of the resealed arcs. What you need?
Know where I can find one?
Now there's an arc to the south with the strain still intact. It takes you a minute to recover. Listen, I got no idea how any of that stuff works. If you want some egghead explanation, you gotta talk to Dr. Garcia.
Eye slits. Let me stare right into your soul, and yes, I know what you want. You want intel and data, lowdown dirt, chapter and verse. Chad Monroe can deliver, but it'll cost you.
Yeah, I'm looking for intel.
A curious mind sated.
Thank you.
Yes, we are open. This is Claw Hand Mechanics. I'm Helga. I'm bad with names, so don't bother with yours. What have we got here? Art tech, huh? Yeah, all that fancy crap is gonna cost you extra. Needlessly overcomplicated piece of junk.
Why the attitude?
I'm a ray of goddamn sunshine. You should meet my husband. Now, do you want an overhaul or not? No refunds. Job done.
I need you to get busy on my operations. And don't forget, I have projects that will help you when you do.
On a hostile outpost here.
I'm telling you, the Trade Coalition would love to have that outpost back in rotation. You'd gain some goodwill by murdering those goons.
Trench War, they got all sorts of stuff. They got a super doopy shiny mine melter just outside of town. They got this crazy smart newbies working day and night to make that big mine melter run. They're in the basement, right in the lab coats there, and guards are guarding the shit out of that thing. And my teeth are aching just thinking about it. We can melt anyone's mind with that thing. That smart thing.
Rifle scope or a hubcap, something bigger.
The Shrouded used solar panels to power up. What you're seeing? I suggest you destroy them or they'll use all that stored power to mess you up.
Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
those panels good.
That's what I love to hear. Let's see them try to run their murder machines now.
eyeballs on a roadblock. Looks man-made. I'm thinking ambush.
Yep. You should see if you can clear that clog up.
Eyeballing once. Sketchy looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
Thank you. Stark's blocking days are over. All clear.
Yeah, the Coalition's gonna love that.
There's a slime-ridden muti nest up ahead.
We should clear these muti hatcheries out right quick. They'll grow out of control.
Come on.
Road choker up ahead. can't get a hold of Mayor Lusum Hagar.
Full service and extra lube. For you.
Hey, didn't see you there. I was looking right at you. I was thinking, see, I was thinking of a new kind of injection system. Been percolating up here in the block for days now. I'm on the verge of something. Gonna make me one rich-ass wrench chachi. Yeah, you're here. That's right. You wanted something? Oh, yeah, you want something now. Wait! No, never mind. Hang on, I'll get my tools out. You still here? Sorry.
You! You're not getting in here. Go back.
Kayak. It's their own damn fault.
Just do everything you can to avoid them.
Swipe right.
You think that?
You! Turn the fuck around! Don't tell me you rock the same threats as me!
Oh, no. What's up?
Prime cuts? Scabby scraps! Fresh meat! I call all new customers that meat. Because I'm a butcher, you dig? You got some exotic meats for Mary? Or you looking to buy some choice cuts?
I don't know. What do you got?
Not much currently. Oh, some damn river hog crew is blocking the route between Laguni and the Secreto wetlands. Oh, big headache for you, me, and the bigwigs. Now, bring me back an ice carcass!
I told him. I'd rip your eyes out if you talked about my head.
Get locked, loaded, and reloaded.
Yeah, hello. Yeah, what'll it be? I guess you want to feed that siren of yours. You want some crackers, some murder pellets? Yeah, right, you come to the right place. Pew, pew, pew. Zing. Buy some ammo. Death dealing. Done.
I stand ready. I am ready to supply you.
All right, let's have a look.
Right there, Shinsane.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
I
Now you're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are locked in. Whatever your business, you can wait. Try another day.
Why? Has something happened?
Nope. I aim to keep it that way. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. The mayor has bigger problems than you, Sancho. Now, as I said... Hear that?
Impressive. You think you can catch a bullet, too?
Lusum Hagar, mayor of Wellspring. Used to be a wingstick whiz kid. Nowadays backs it up with a pistol. Instrumental to the Dagger Project.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Easy! I'm here about the Dagger Project.
Huh. Just a very exclusive list knows about that project. And you're not on it.
Prowley sent me.
Prowley, huh? Prowley's dead. Vineland was razed to the ground.
She's a holog... I can't explain. I'm Walker, the last of the Vineland Rangers.
God damn it. More of these assholes! Ranger, let's take these fuckers out. Then we'll talk.
Same. They gunned down your people, I gunned down them.
Maybe you will prove useful to me after all. You're pretty damn skilled, stranger.
I'm just getting warmed up, ma'am.
For the kill, I grant you. These goons are thoroughly dead. Not what I expected from your boxing. Thin little compound. You're different.
You ready to talk now?
Yeah. Let's talk.
Wanna tell me what's going on here?
Dagger was designed to stop the Authority once and for all. Plans fell by the wayside when Vineland cut ties with us. I'm more than willing to reboot the project, but as you can see, I have more pressing matters.
I can see that. Who are these guys?
Hired thugs. The Goon Squad. Small-time bandit outfit.
Who sent them?
Only one scumbag with balls enough to pull a stunt like this. Clegg Clayton. Richest asshole in town. He's been eyeing the mayor's seat for a while, but lately he's been upping his game. Using bribed officials, he's laid claim to all of the city's military hardware, including the vital parts needed for Dagger.
So I kill him and take back the hardware?
No deal. We gotta proceed with some caution here. First, I wanna know where he gets his backing from. Second, we need to find out where he keeps all of that property.
You got a plan?
He's got an ego the size of an eco-pod, but we can use that. If you get close to him, pay him lip service. Get his trust.
Then you can easily plant this gizmo on his computer.
It'll let me download all of his juicy data. Who's backing him, who's supplying the goon squad, and where he keeps the seized supplies. Clegg Clayton likes to surround himself with the rich and famous. They hang out at his so-called Winner's Lounge. You figure out a way to get in there, and you're well on your way to getting that gizmo planted.
Okay, I'm on it.
Excellent. Grab the gizmo, get into Clegg's office, and stick it on his computer.
Snack? There's some salty gigator rinds, some pickled sans-chat eyeballs, we got lychee slices. I do them good with horseradish on the side, extra mellow. And swim. Oh.
I gotta head out.
You're a degenerate gambler, that's why.
This is Clegg Clayton's Winner's Lounge. You're an oaf, forget it. You ain't got the juice to get past the rope.
Let me in. I'm a ranger.
I don't give a fuck. No one gets in here who isn't rich or famous. You're neither.
Come on, there's gotta be a way.
Sure, you can get in by winning. Winning how? Win at Mutant Bash TV and win the Chaz Car Derby. Become a champ. Easy peasy for someone as tough as you, right?
That all?
Yep. You make yourself a champ, you can just waltz on in and meet the man himself.
There's no other way.
Not for you.
Get past that boundzilla at the door?
There's a way in. I gotta go kill the shit out of some muties on TV and grind some metal in the racing circuit. Become a champ. Should be a breeze.
Let's hope you've got what it takes. Those shows eat up folks like gobbling down peanuts.
Chaz is better than Bash. Am I right? Let me tell you, there's nothing better than racing. Yeah, sure, people will say Mutant Bash this, Mutant Bash that. Yeah, that's not a...
Gotta go.
Come in. Come close.
I'm adjusting the range on this ocular implant. It's painstaking work. We're talking nanometers in any direction, and it makes the biggest difference to the wearer. You are a second-generation archist. That much is plain to see. Oh, you have endless potential. Most folks just come here to get a limb replacement or a cool ocular. I suggest looking for more modification material. You seem to be coping well.
So, you got...